forget. Yet all shall be forgot, but he'll remember with advantages what feats he did that day. Then shall our names, familiar in their mouths as household words, Harry the King, Bedford and Exeter, Warwick and Talbot, Salisbury and Gloucester, be in their flowing cups freshly remembered. This story shall the good man teach his son, and Crispin Crispian shall ne'er go by from this day to the ending of the world, but we in it shall be remembered. We few, we happy few, we band of brothers, for he today that sheds his blood with me shall be my brother. Be he ne'er so vile, this day shall gentle his condition. And gentlemen in England, now abed, shall think themselves accursed they were not here, and hold their manhoods cheap, whilst any speaks that fought with us upon St. Crispin's Day!
Good morning, everybody.
It was a nice night last night. Slept the whole night through. Had a great night. Unfortunately, the wind kind of demolished our sleeping arrangements. But be that as it may, we are pressing onward. We're rugged and tough. And we're going to go have coffee and a breakfast burrito. So, later.
We just finished our scrumptious breakfast burrito.
Drake is still eating his.
We just finished it. Well, Drake has it finished. Kurt and I have finished our breakfast burrito. We're still making more right at the moment here as we speak. And the shooter's meeting is going to be soon, which I'm not going to bore you with because I bored you with it in the past. And I'm never doing that again. And,
Was the comment for you bored me?
Yes. And here my other comment was.
How come you can't hold the camera still?
Okay, I'm trying to hold the camera still. Is it still? Hey, June, did you enjoy your breakfast burrito? I'm glad you did, buddy. I'm glad you did. Anyway, more shooting soon. Well, the shooter's meeting's almost over. We're walking the line. And this guy had a ton of fun. I can't even guess. The cheapest 50 BMG is $2.50 a round. So count all that brass and just do the math. Right? And this is probably 75 cents to a dollar a round. So there's money to be spent here. $5 if you do that. Yeah.
I think you're hit down. It's all phony. Yeah.
That's a beauty. That's the way it happened. Please excuse the wind, there's not much I can do about it. Thank you. we're bringing on some of the camp, putting some things up for today, so it's going to be easier to get out of here in the morning. And then we're going to proceed up to the night shoot after dinner, and you get to see the Saturday night shoot. It's going to be a lot of pyrotechnics, and I hope you enjoy it. And I'll show you a little bit of the trip home. So later. More later. You see me? The night shoot's starting pretty soon, so it's going to be a BFD tonight. You'll get to see a portion of it. When I'm in this mode, this camera burns up battery quicker than Jackrabbit on a date. So, see you soon.
Holy crap.
Okay, gang. So that was the night shoot. Pretty much over. It hasn't been as spectacular as it has in years past because of the COVID. You know, we'll blame it all on COVID. That's the best thing to blame it on. Boo, COVID, boo.
Boo.
Boo. And there's Kurt and Drake. We're having some pecan whiskey. Royal, what's the name of it? Royal Stoke?
Yeah,
Revelstoke. Revelstoke pecan whiskey. Oh my God. A little bit of heaven in every shot, baby. If you can find Revelstoke someplace. Man, it was good. But anyway, that's pretty much it for tonight. You'll see a little bit of the trip home tomorrow, and I'm not going to bore you with that long, drawn-out trip video like I have in the past. And more later. To quote one of my favorite YouTubers, Jawtooth, there's always more. Okay, we're heading to the Kingman for breakfast. Big Sandy's over. I'm gonna throw stuff in the trash. Next stop, Cracker Barrel. Great trip.
Winning Mister for the World. And ciao for now.
In television and electronics, the name Dumont is your hallmark of quality and distinction. Dumont, first with the finest in television.